Hello amigos, welcome back to Magna X2.
Yeah, I forgot to say the name too. Yeah. Like the mass past two videos. Wow, hold on for a second, check something. Okay. Let's fight the Magna Centipede. This is the one that I did. Below this is chance. Stupid thing. I'm playing like Metal Gear now. Oh, I actually delete those things. Oh, damn. I really like this music. It fits so ass me. Okay, where does it go? Jump right here. Let's get more like more stuff. Jump. One can't kill. I'm one. For which one is it? Maybe boss time. It's like a sword. That's pretty cool. It's not 16 bits. It's pretty cool. Swing a sword. Ow. Final sword, it looks so graphical in this game. I didn't say anything cool like that, like 80s kids does. To me, just wow, boss. I just only excited about the game, want to try the gameplay. I couldn't read that back day. Just the gameplay and a cool control. I just want to get excited, just get a new thing. Number what? Quick move super sword. There we go. Whoa. Oh great, I forgot what that does. Oh yeah, I'm in now. Run, don't get to you. Here. I don't think I missed something here. If I know I made boss, this ain't gonna be that strong as thick. It just adds like your moveness. That's pretty easy. Oh yeah, I forgot you could bow some machines on one. Okay, I forgot. It's supposed to happen somewhere there. Oh, what the? That's the inch a bit? Jump. Jump. Ugh. Okay, boss time. This guy would. I forgot this one. I don't know how to weak this thing. That's just way easy. You know his weakness. Ugh. Ah, you got Magnetic Mines. X had great eyes now. Okay, now I could do like a get from all the castle first, going where to go to. Okay, I gotta show all the castles about this video, so I'm going to get it placed. Okay, we gotta get a place, so I'll meet you at the power engine to see you. Oh, that's fast. So you get the dashboard thing, you go like that. Depending you got it right. There you go. Megaman X into this castle. This will entangle you with more of your X Buster. This will be able to charge energy bolts on at once. This is able to shoot double shot and or charge energy weapons. You got all Silas parts, that way. Passport. Now we go to. I forgot which one is it? A junk car. How about I made this one? You actually have to have the helmet for this part. This part. You have to use your thing. My ex into this castle. This able to modify your body armor. It will can absorb damage and transfer it to your explosion weapon energy. How did I make the most powerful weapon?
2x.
Okay, that's... I got the barman. This one I'll do that later. I'll go second.